Good morning. This is SMC's Equity Outlook. Domestic markets opened on the positive note on Friday and maintained the trend throughout the day, largely supported by financial, metal and capital goods stock. Market remained in the bull grip on broad-based buying, with both the equity benchmark climbing over 2% in a day. All sector indices ended in the green, but the most attraction was witnessed in the metal stock. After China's economy grew at its fastest pace this year for the quarter ended September, Indian currency also boosted the market sentiments by extending their gains to the highest in more than 2 months on the expectation that US Fed may postpone tapering of the stimulus program. On the global front, most Asian indices traded comparatively high after US lawmaker came to an agreement to raise the debt ceiling and avoided a potential default, coupled with the encouraging July-September growth from China. Technically, Nifty has been witnessed a decent upside move on Friday, subsequently gave the neckline breakout of inverted head and shoulder pattern on daily charts and also managed to close above the same. So this rally may extend up to 6300 in coming days. For today's trade, Nifty can find support around 6150 or 6120 levels, and on the upper side it may face hurdle around 6230 or 6250 levels. Here are the few technical stops for intraday trade by Bharti Airtel for the upside target of 365-370 levels with stop loss of 349. By Tata Global for the upside target of 170-172 levels with stop loss of 160. By Voltas for the upside target of 86-87 levels with stop loss of 80 rupees 50 paisa. That's all for today. Thank you.